Hello everybody, Ben Larry here. Today, I'm going to give you a template that you can actually download. It's a goal setting, action planning spreadsheet that I just created. It's quite simple. I'm going to talk you through it in a moment and show you how it works. The link is in the description and you can download it and use it today. You might need a Google Drive account because it's a Google Sheet, so you probably need to sign in to Google in order for it to work. But apart from that, it should just work straight away. So I'm going to walk you through it, but I just want to say, this spreadsheet isn't perfect. It's not a final product. I'm not the kind of person that waits until something's perfect before I put it out there, because that's a losing game. You can never win that game. You know, people that wait until they're ready, wait until it's done, wait until it's perfect, the day never comes. They never do it. It never happens. It stays as an idea. And but by putting something out there, you get the ball rolling, you get momentum. And it actually focuses your mind. When you know people are gonna see it and you know it's not quite perfect, you know, it forces you to kind of do your best to make it as best as you can. And then the ball is rolling, and then, you know, next week there'll be a better version and I'll tell you to download that. The week after that, there'll be a better version and I'll tell you to download that. But I'm just gonna start with this because that's how action happens. Okay, so let me talk you through it. So the first thing to say, there's three tabs at the bottom: the dashboard, the map, and the actions. So we're first going to start off with the dashboard. Now, the idea is there's all these different categories of life, like family, relationship, business, health, etc. And there's all these different time frames. So you might have a 10-year goal for your business, and your physical health. You might have a 3-month goal. And what I've done for you, you can choose your own categories. And you can choose your own time frames, and then the ones that you tick, they will appear on the map page as a grid, okay? So, for example, there's certain categories that in the past were quite important to me, like creativity and self-expression. I used to have that on my goal sheet, but at the moment, to be honest, that doesn't really mean anything to me at the moment. It's not where my focus is. It's not important to me. I don't feel strongly about it. It's not on my mind. Other stuff is more important to me. So I'm going to untick that one for now, right? Family, the same. I don't have kids. The category, like if you've got kids, then family category is probably a high priority to you. To me, it's not. I don't have a family. So I untick that one. Net worth is important to me. Relationship is important to me. Business, social leisure is important to me. So, you know, I've got my different business. So the idea is you can create your own categories. You can use the ones I've put. And the idea is tick the ones that you want to be displayed on your actual goal section. And the same goes with the time frames. The ones that I want to display are my actions for today. I want 1-week targets. I want 3-month targets, 10-year and age 100 targets. The rest of them, I don't care about. Okay, so do the same for you. Now over here, name, last name, date of birth and email. I'm not actually putting those to use at the moment, but eventually the email's gonna be important because it's gonna email you today's actions eventually. It doesn't do that yet. So let's move on to the map page. So there's the time frames that you selected, there's the categories you selected, you write your goals. Honestly, don't overthink it. Again, don't try and put the perfect answer. You can write 10 paragraphs if you want, or you can write one sentence if you want, but do something, right? You know, I'll plan my goals, I'll plan my life when I've got the perfect system and when I've got the perfect amount of time to sit down and think about it in the perfect way. No, it won't happen. Just write something. You're better off with one sentence in there than not doing it at all, right? And then improve it later. Okay, now the third tab is the action tab, and what it does, it displays the 1-day time frame. These are immediate actions that you work on today to move towards your longer term goals. That's it. It's simple. Don't overthink it. It's a tool. Give it a go, and by doing it, it will create momentum in your mind, in your thoughts, and there you go. All right, so I'll speak to you soon. Bye.